English for kids. Describing things. My wooden table. First read, and listen. My wooden table. There is a table in my backyard. The table is big. It is a big table. The color is brown. It is made of wood. The table is heavy because the wood is very thick. The table has two big legs. We put the table in the backyard. My father buys the table. My father buys it from a furniture shop. A wagon carried the table to my house. There are four chairs around the table. The chairs are brown too. They are heavy too. Don't forget. Like, subscribe, and share it.